For millions of sheep in British Columbia, young as well as grown up, it was moving day. Goodbye to winter quarters and off to mountain pastures. That is, if everybody could get onto all fours. With a long trek ahead, the best thing to do was to travel light. The May was out, so off with those winter woolies. This is great. But you know, once in the hands of those tough shearers, a girl's lucky to get away with her underclothes. The rest is left behind. Here's hoping that on those hill pastures, they'll have warm nights.